joint family, and let us discuss first about the single family. Single family antandre bari obre iddara? No, it is not like that. The family in which there is no one member. Obre illagilla, single antandre ondu, but single member is not present. But you see, you can call it as how many members are present? Father, mother, and children. Maybe one children, two children, or more than the two, three, four. Yes, we have to agree with that. But the family in which there is father, mother, and then children. Andre, ni papa irthara, ni mummy irthara, ni makkalu irthare. So our family goes son family agittu. Only four to five members in a family. That family is called the single family, or it is also called as the small family. It is also called as the small family. Okay, in single family and the family in which father, mother with their children lives in a house. One mane ni father, mother, children ivella irukala family enandre single family, or else you can call it as the small family. Small family antaru karibodu. Then what are the advantages compared to the single family and the joint family? Joint family ki single family ki now compare madidaga yenena advantages iddava? What are the advantages of a single family? So you see here, they can live in small house. Avu on sanna madeyalle avu vasa maadabodu, is it not? They are not needed with a very big house. Small house is enough. Yakantandre salpa jana iddara sanna mane saakodu. Small house can be sufficient. And then so all they need all facilities, or they can be provided needed facilities can be provided to all the children. Andre avu eshtu jana makkalu iddara ashtu janakku yenena avasaragalu iddava, like clothes, like shoes, like whatever may be, books, bag, school and everything. So they can be given to every child. Andre avu eshtu jana makkalu iddara ashtu janakku avu hochabodu, baddi tarabodu, ooda kodabodu, ellanu maadabodu. It is not very very difficult. Andre avu maadu class aagudilla, ella makkalu avu correct aagi maadabodu. Samanavagi equal defense or equal care will be given to all the children. Equal care will be given to all the children because they are having only one or two or three children, so that they can give equal care to all the children. And then so the members will have very close bonding will be very close. Okay, ಒಬ್ಬರು ಬಹಳಷ್ಟು ಪ್ರೀತಿ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಇತರ. ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ಸಣ್ಣ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ ಸಣ್ಣದ ಮನೆ ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಒಂದೇ ಕಡೆ ಇರ್ತಾರ, ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಯಾವಾಗಲೂ ಮಾತಾಡ್ಕೊತ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊತ ಇರ್ತಾರ. So that the effectiveness, attraction between the one member of the family and other member of the family will be very, very close. Okay, this is all the advantages about the single family. And what is about the joint family, let us discuss in your next class. And today's homework for you is, I will give you some of the words and write it as a class of online and homework.
Last word for you please. It includes I N C L U.
Thank you, students.